12 to 8 hours every day.
It's a good workout.
Man, we're about to kill it.
My dance is in the band. The dedication they show is amazing because I think, you know, even if, you know, I wasn't who I was, I just think with the hunger and the passion that I have, these guys, see, and a lot of these guys have been with me since I was 14 and 15, especially the band, my DJ, certain guys like Gerald. But, you know, the dancers, like I said before in like previous little videos I've done, you know, they're hungry. Young, energetic, so everybody likes to do new stuff.
Dear Father, Mother God, we come to your action once again and let us have a great time. Let us entertain the crowd, inspire, and be positive. Thank you for every blessing you put each of our lives through everything we've done, everything we're learning, every experience. This tour's been incredible. Everybody is safe, good health, let's keep it that way. And finish this year off real strong. Keep doing our thing and have a blast. Thank you for every opportunity and in my prayer.
Need a ride, I can range you up. Money, I can change you up. You can lay your own, no longer be the passenger. Swag glow, I build you up. Knees weak, I stand you up. Red lips, red dress, like I'm like a fire truck.
Videos the week I came back, so and I had to shoot a video right when I got off the plane, so I was like, man, so I want to know the routine. We got days off, so let's just make up a routine. So what me, Fly, you know, my homeboy Heffa, you know, all of us went in there and just started creating. You know, being that it was Superfest, it was kind of like a lot of days of rehearsal. We had to do more like 2 to 3 weeks. So I just wanted to really kind of, you know, make sure that the root of it was just, you know, having fun.